Next, we are going to place these pattern pieces onto the avatar. So let me zoom in a little bit. Then I'm going to come over here to this avatar icon and click on the show arrangement point tool right there. And as you can see, the avatar just have this a bunch of point on it. Then I'm going to come over here and switch my tool to transform pattern tool. And I'm going to click one right here on this front bodice and come over here. Let me press number 2. We want to have the perfect front view, okay? Then I'm going to hover the mouse over that avatar and you see the silhouette appear. Click on it to place the pattern. Then I'm going to press on number 8 here. I want to place this back bodice. Click on it and then come over here. Then just hover the mouse over and then click to place the next one. Then I'm going to rotate her over here so we can see the sleeve better. And I'm going to once again click on it and then place the sleeve right there. So next I'm going to come over here to the avatar icon and then click on that show arrangement point icon once again to hide the show arrangement point. Now I'm going to adjust a couple of things here. I want to click and then bring the sleeve down just a little bit. And then let me see. I want to bring this out just a little bit. Then number 2 to see the front. Number 8. And then rotate her just a little. It looks pretty good. So now I'm going to zoom out just a little bit. And I want to marquee select all these pattern pieces. Then I'm going to create a symmetric pattern copy. So right click and then select, see right here, symmetric pattern with sewing. After that, I'm going to press down shift and then left click to place the patterns. Okay. Now, as you can see right here, by default, a pattern is selected. So I'm going to just zoom in and then click on that square right there and just drag it in. We're almost there, guys. We are going to press on number 8 to see the back view. And then drag it in a little more. And then I'm going to press on number 2 to see the front view. And I'm going to, okay, we kind of drag in a little too far here. All right, let's just click one on the page to deselect. We are going to bring it in a little bit different here. So just the back and then right here, just the sleeve itself. So it is important to arrange them appropriately. So when we simulate, it doesn't all clunky and have this weird effect. Okay, so now I'm going to marquee select all the pattern pieces, right click, and I'm going to strengthen. Okay, let me adjust it over here just a little bit. So now I'm going to click one on the page to deselect. Before we are going to simulate, we want to sew the back and the front bodice. So I'm going to use the segment sewing tool here, click on it. Then just click one here, sew the front with the front and then the back with the back. Just like that. Now we are safe to simulate. I'm going to press on the spacebar to simulate. So now I'm going to press on the spacebar one again to stop the simulation. And I'm going to switch my tool to transform pattern tool. And I want to marquee select all these pattern pieces, right click and unstrengthen.